jointly projecting forward is Andy Little. Andy Little has finally opened the inning with that. He's got 2/3 of the lane over, fell in his seat. But Daniel Sturgeon takes to a dose of running here, all rolling in front, and gets over the other seat. So Andy Little will look out by Paul Tolkien, playing for the other guy. Racing second is fell in his seat. Not far away from the turn for a run on road is Princess Shana. It's in the last place with 20 races, and then we have a 7-meter getaway at the tail end of the field. Kevin's Tender. And then the back straight now, that lead time comes up in 13.8. Danny Fairbanks and Dale with the leader, Hunty Willis, having come by Paul Tolkien, playing 1200 travel. Not far away from second is fell in his seat. 7-meter getaway midfield is racing in third is Princess Shana. A full McElroy in fourth place to play your ace, and then tail end of the field is Cheddar's Treasure. So swimming to the front straight now with 1,000 metres now in a single file, and the leader is Andy Little, but Danny Ellen will do it nicely. Running up the track very little in second place in Melbourne Street, I guess, sorry. Going around the outside now, he's moving to third place and going to put the pressure on his leader in play your ace. And following us through from last place is Cheddar's Treasure, and well down back to last place is three back on the inside.
So they head around that bed now, that first quarter in 32.3, the second quarter running 33 seconds, so they're not breaking any records here. Danny's doing it nicely with Galiga, though. It's Auntie Will still out in front. Outside Galiga is Play Your Ace. Following Galiga through up on the inside is Bella Mystique. One out, one back is Cheddar's Treasure. And at the tail end of the field, seeing him more for Rye Horick, is Princess Shauna. They go down the back straight now, 450 metres to travel. Auntie Lil is being eyeballed here by Play Your Ace up on the outside. Staying to its guns now in third placing is Bella Mystique. Then we have an 8-metre gap away to the others. Princess Shana racing in second to last placing and falling back to the tail end of the field is Cheddar's Treasure. Top of the front straight here for the 2-year-olds.